Welcome back, my creatures of the night. You've tuned in to the DGB in the Shed show, hosted by the Aussie Deadman Toad. And here we are in the shed.
Literally in the shed.
Yeah, you might have heard that. That's the Roadie Snake. Yes, I did manage to finally drag him into the studio tonight. Well, technically it's not really the studio, folks. We're in the shed out the back of the station, so...
The hell was that?
It's probably Uncle Festus or somebody trying to get in. We've got the door locked so nobody can annoy us. Tonight, as you know, is the second night of the show. Yes, that's right, the second night here in this at 4CRM. And we are going to do now the What Grinds My Gears segment. Yes, that's right.
This will be good.
And I'll start it off tonight. Roadie Snake's still messing about with car parts or something over there in the corner of the shed. Anyway, what grinds my gears?
Where's you gonna do it?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get a bit of the junk out of the road. What grinds my gears tonight, folks, is self-service checkouts at shopping centres. Now, come on, people, think about this point. Every time you use a self-service thing at a checkout in a shop, you're taking away somebody's job. Now, that's why they have checkout people. Checkout people are there in order to serve you. They ring up the stuff you're buying. They even pack it for you. By you going up to those self-service things at shopping centres, you are doing their job. Therefore, the shopping centre does not need to have as many people. That means more people are going to be out of work.
And they're useless bloody things.
And they don't work all the time, exactly, Roadie Snake. They do not work. Now, another little point. The Roadie Snake, when he's finished mucking about, will elaborate more on this. When you're at a crosswalk and you've pressed the button, use your finger, don't use your elbow, don't use your knee, don't use your foot like I seen a family doing the other day.
That's your one night, mate.
And when the light goes green with the little man...
Yeah, don't dawdle, move your backside.
Because the Roadie Snake was out and about with me the other day, last Monday, just went past, and...
Oh, the dawdlers, oh God.
There was a family at the shopping centre...
Oh Lord.
...in town. They were mucking about, not looking what they were doing, and the light went green. They started to cross, and the mother and the father were dawdling real slowly. Now, we had to come around the corner to get past them. There was a good 3 or 4 feet between us and them.
Exactly.
And the mother started screaming her head off, saying that we were trying to run her over. No.
She would have known if I had...
We were not trying to run you over. If you're listening, you know who you are. You're
an idiot.
You are a complete... Well, I won't say it live on air because I haven't got the button with me working tonight. But do get across the road. Do not screw about. When the light goes green, you go. Move. There's cars wanting to get around the corners.
Yes, because if you're not quick enough, you get a little red man on the other end going, no, you cannot cross.
And, okay. Well, it looks like Roadie Snake's getting closer here. Okay, Roadie, your turn.
Yeah, what I want to talk about is this stupid mandatory QR thing. Listen, I don't care who you are, I don't care what part of the government you support. It's a load of crap. We don't need it. We do not need Big Brother checking up on us to know where we are all the time. We are a free society. We are we're democratic. And our democracy is gone. Thanks to the Queen of Queensland and that rabbit of a thing they call a Chief Health Officer. People, there's a petition out there online. You'll find, especially if you go to the One Nation member here for Morani. He's got it on his page. Please sign it. If this is to stop all this nonsense that we are going through now, because I know everybody out there is sick of this. You know, 99% of us are just over it. We've got to learn to live with this, folks, because This is just another version of the flu. It's a lot more. It's a lot more deadlier sometimes. Ooh,
exactly.
You know, all the big hype that's coming down. And if you listen to proper epic, if you listen to these proper doctors and know what they're talking about, they'll tell you the same thing as I'm saying. There's nothing to fear, nothing to worry. Do the right thing. If you feel sick, go and get tested. You know the rules that people have been saying to you folks. It's just nonsense. It's having the QR, you know, listen, pubs, clubs, restaurants, that I can deal with. But going into shopping centres at every single store, even your bottle-o, even your drive-through bottle-o, you're joking me.
It's ridiculous, Snake. I mean, come on, people. It's just a flu. A super flu, yes, but it's just the flu. Get over it.
That's it for me. I'm finished here in the shed.
Okay, Rudy Snake. And remember, folks, these views that are expressed by me and the Rudy Snake are our own personal private opinion, and in no way, shape or form are they connected to the management of 4CRM. Okay? Now, how about we play a song?
Yeah, I just found that bloody thing I was looking for.
Well, there you go, I told you. That's why I've put a big extra thick lock on this door so nobody can get into the shed. Let's play a song.
Yeah, go for it.